true, if it is true, that the world has a soul, then I say it must be ruptured from our hearts to the way our gods love us, as if they know that they're already dying and they're determined to drag us down with them. And just like that flagpole in winter, demanding our attention, we stuck our tongues to their ancient religions, leaving us dumbstruck and blinded by the icons of the icons that keep our hearts from seizing the truth. Well, what that truth is, I don't know. I have no answers to definitively give. I have enough trouble figuring out which day is garbage day after a statutory holiday. The rules of this world make little sense to me. Each day seems to give us more reasons to not care, to remain in our caves feeling feral, angry, and abandoned in a kingdom we feel lost in and abused by. And here's the thing about a king: at its best, royalty is novelty, at its worst, it's oppressive, and our love has got to be more impressive than that. So brothers and sisters and the magnificent gender-bending fluid fisters, let's be moved by the ooh and wowed by the awe. Let's bathe in the wonder of the blunder that created us, the cosmic giggle that leaves us laughing and asking, what are we doing here? Who's driving this bus? I don't know. And neither do they who say that they do. From the I have told you so's to the how to can't do that's.
That's right.
So, what is a sacrilegious trickster to do? Well, why not try on a new shoe and see if it fits? So my friends, I posit this pickle. I float out this feather. Let's not get it together. You and I, me and me, let's build a sacred union of confusion. A family of the flummoxed and flabbergasted. A perpetual party of the puzzled and perplexed, babbling a grand and boisterous battle gab. Poets, wide-eyed, slack-jawed and drooling, on the carpets of convention, slapping our foreheads with vigor and distinction. Let's not get it together. This is your permission slip to be human, not horrible. The pressure's off. We don't understand. We'll never figure it out. There's no reason to worry. There's no need to worry as to whether or not you are good enough for the gods we've created, denying our perfections, grasping at flaws to prove the world right that we're wrong. So come on, let's go skinny dipping in the river of creation, inquisitive salmon asking all the embarrassing questions. I surrender myself in awe and devotion. Let's see what happens when the wheels come off. Let's not get it together tonight. Yeah.